Namaskar. Today, I'm going to talk about the power of vitamin C and how it can help to brighten and rejuvenate the skin. As we all know, the condition of your skin often reflects the general condition of your health. Using vitamin C in your skincare routine can help to improve both. I know many of you may have heard about vitamin C serum and other skincare products. But did you know that you can make your own natural ingredients found in your kitchen? So if you are ready to give a boost to your skin, let's get started. Here are three vitamin C skincare recipes. First, vitamin C face mist. Take 1 cup of rose water, 1/2 teaspoon of lemon juice, and 1/2 teaspoon of honey. Mix the ingredients together in a clean spray bottle. Shake well to combine. Store in the refrigerator for up to a week. Spray the face mist on your face after cleansing and before moisturizing. Rose water can help tighten and tone your skin. It also has anti-inflammatory properties and can help soothe the irritated skin. Lemon juice is a natural source of vitamin C, which is important for skin health. It can help brighten the skin and reduce the appearance of dark spots and also hyperpigmentation. Lemon juice also have astringent properties and can help regulate oil production. Honey keeps your skin hydrated naturally. It also has antibacterial properties and helps soothe irritated skin. Now the second recipe is vitamin C face pack. You will need 1 tablespoonful of besan or gram flour, 1 teaspoon of lemon juice, 1 tablespoon of honey, 1/2 teaspoon of turmeric, and 1 tablespoon of milk. Mix the ingredients together in a bowl to form a paste. Apply the face pack over your face and neck. Avoid the eye area. Let it stay there for 15 to 20 minutes or until it's fully dry. Rinse it off with lukewarm water. Besan acts as a gentle exfoliant and can help remove dead skin cells, leaving the skin feeling smooth and soft. Turmeric has anti-inflammatory and antioxidant property. It can help brighten the skin and improve the appearance of hyperpigmentation and dark spots. Milk is rich in lactic acid, which acts as a natural exfoliant and can help remove dead skin cells. It also has hydrating properties and can help soothe irritated skin. Finally, the third recipe could be vitamin C serum. Take 1/4 cup of aloe vera gel, 1/2 teaspoonful of lemon juice, 1/2 teaspoonful of vitamin E oil, 1/4 teaspoon of turmeric. Mix the ingredient in the clean sterile bottle. Shake well to combine. Store in refrigerator for up to a week. After cleansing your face, apply a few drops of serum to your face and neck, avoiding the eye area. Vitamin E is an antioxidant that can help protect your skin from the environment. It also has moisturizing property and can help keep your skin hydrated. Bring all these ingredients into your skincare routine and get a healthy, glowing complexion. In addition to using these natural ingredients for your skincare routine, it's also important to maintain a healthy lifestyle, as all these factors play an important role in achieving and maintaining a good skin and overall health. Namaskar.